you officially have all the time to have that out of recruiting stuff.
It feels great finally get the process over. You know, I've been recruited for a minute now, so finally get to go to Tuscaloosa and get to work. So I'm excited about that.
And of course, you got some late pushes from the other schools. What was it about Alabama that you said, I'm sticking my commitment to
development and the winning program is second to none.
And you're going to enroll in the January too, right? What does it mean to you to finally have an opportunity to come in and play with them? I know you talked about that in the past.
All right, guys, here we go.
To possibly play
with them. Right to right.
You know, just coming in early, getting my mind right, learning the playbook, just working hard, you know, leave it all in God's hand if I do what I'm supposed to do.
39, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9,